my name is Maria.
Ineta.
Order.
Julia.
Delphine.
Paula.
Ivia.
Chris.
David.
Sarah.
And we are 9 out of 183 Erasmus students.
From 26 different countries all over the world.
Before I came here to Pécs, I had no idea what it was going to be like.
I didn't know what to expect or what experiences I might have.
Most of us have never been to Hungary, and almost nobody had ever heard anything about Pécs.
Actually, how do you pronounce it?
Pécs?
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 No, it is pronounced Pécs, with a beautiful smile when you say it.
There were many things I thought about before I came here.
What kind of people will I meet?
Which countries will they come from? Will I make some lasting friendships here?
How will the university be?
Am I going to study a lot, or is Erasmus only about partying?
What will Hungarians be like? And what will I learn about their culture?
How will my dormitory, my home be?
What kind of trips will I make? And how many different countries and cities will I see?
What about the Hungarian language? I heard it's one of the most difficult languages in Europe.
But then, everything became clear.
My expectations were exceeded.
No, absolutely blown away.
Especially about partying.
Strange what desire made foolish people do. And I never dreamed that I'd meet somebody like you. And I never dreamed that I'd know somebody like you.
Of our vices.
you close your eyes. Does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? And the walls kept tumbling down in the city that we love. Great clouds roll over the hills, bringing darkness from us. But if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all?
Per sé, per sé.
Che ne so quando,
eh?
feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I
stay forever this young, not afraid to close my eyes. Life's a game made for everyone, and love is the prize. So wake me up when it's all over.
You've seen we had a joyful time in Pécs.
If someone would ask me to describe my Erasmus semester in one word, I would say...
Konrupa.
Palinka.
Unia.
Ho! Costume parties.
Tuesdays in Bosarkani.
Pécs has café.
Puking!
Egészségedre!
Everybody told us how awesome Erasmus would be, but before we came here, we couldn't imagine.
How many great friendships we would make with people from all over the world.
How many nationalities we will kiss and have fun with.
How hard to study in a foreign language would be.
How many different places in different countries we would see in such a short time.
How to practice 5 times a week.
How to share one kitchen with 86 people who steal your stuff and still appreciate everything.
How fast time can pass by.
This might be the end of our Erasmus semester, but for the bonds we've made, just the beginning.
My name is Philip.
Okra.
Faisal.
Colin.
Arthur.
Cécile.
Victor.
Jean-Charles.
And Anton.
And we are one Erasmus family.